So as a final method to dry off the slide, what we can do is put it on a piece of paper towel and gently blot, never applying pressure, just to dry off any excess moisture from the DI water, so that when it's ready and dry, we can take it under the microscope for further inspection.